Did you know that birthday wishes only come true at Freddy Fazbear's? It's true. Kids who have home birthdays have fewer friends and parents who don't love them. This has been another Fun Faz Fact.
Thank you. could.
Well done.
Oh crap! It's that horrible moon thing again!
Find the recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phazerblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
Great! How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map. Ah, Phazerblast, sport of kings. You will need to win the game in order to receive your very own Phazerblaster. Good luck.
Calling all recruits. Phazerblast is a high-intensity space combat simulation. Suit up and save the universe as you blast everyone and everything with high-tech laser effects. Blast strangers, blast your friends, beat the superstar score, and get a free Phazerblaster gun. Enlist now.
Gregory, I'm not nearly that annoying, am I?
You must be the new Phazerblast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange / blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phazerblast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one, no running, no climbing, no jumping, no hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving, no shooting Phazerblasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water, then blink repeatedly until vision is restored. Rule number two, have fun. Do you want to hear the rules again? Warning, Phazerblast is a high-energy space combat simulation. People with medical conditions are allowed to participate. My medical software makes me a qualified doctor, and I approve of this message. By listening to these instructions, you have waived all rights and ability to make any claims against Fazbear Entertainment. Any accidents or injuries are your sole responsibility or a shared responsibility between you and any associated party involved in said incident. Now get in there and fight, fight, fight.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab a helmet and Phazblaster. The orange team, soldier, report to the orange hallway. Thank you.
suspended the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet. Capture the flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag.
Space Cadet.